Well, that's never happened for me before, so I guess it's a first. So yeah, I'm excited.
Yes, I've been into that. It's kind of my thing.
I'm a little nervous, but I'm excited to see like how this is gonna go.
It's gonna be a new experience. Like, kind of nervous a little bit.
I'm kind of excited, but I'm really just mostly afraid, honestly.
Sure, it seems like fun.
Well, I usually don't kiss people I just met, so this will be new. It's kind of out of my comfort zone. That's why we did it.
Surprisingly, yes.
What are you excited? I think I'm gonna be a little nervous, but I know it's gonna go away. It's gonna be fun.
I'm not sure, actually. I never kissed a stranger, but something new to do.
I expect to make a new friend.
I expect to like meet somebody new, of course. And I think like everyone's gonna have great energy.
I don't know what to expect. Greatness, yes. Greatness.
I hope so. I mean, I was never good at chemistry in the first place, but you know, I think I'll do pretty well.
I can't say that. That's like 50-50.
I hope so, but that would look very awkward.
It just depends, like, on the person. Like, you probably do have chemistry, probably not.
Honestly, truly, probably not.
Of course I am. Yes.
Oh, say less. Y'all can be the best man and the best woman.
Probably.
Of course. You guys are all invited.
Of course. Everyone's at my wedding. We bridesmaids.
Sure, why not?
Why are you to the wedding?